What's up YouTube, it's your girl Shadow Love, and I'm back again with yet another video. So I'm gonna show you guys how I installed this wig from Angie Queen Hair. The first thing you guys are gonna see me go ahead and do is while curl the hair. I'm thinking about medium sized sections, not too big and definitely not too small. And to curl, I'm using this wand curler, and the barrel is like the smallest barrel it comes with. This is like one of those wand curlers you get, and it has like the detachable barrel, so this is the smallest size. Now it's time for the wig install itself. The first thing you guys are obviously seeing me doing is going ahead and secure my ball cap, which is pretty self-explanatory, I feel like what I'm doing is pretty clear. Just note, for glue I'm using Ghost Bond, and that spray in the yellow bottle has got some glue spray. For this install, I decided to switch it up and try back some old methods, and I could say that I did like it. So at first, I'm going to go ahead and cut out my ears by just cutting straight up diagonally to carve out my ear. And this install, I'm going to glue the wig on with the lace previously on. If you've watched some of my past videos, you will see that I usually cut my lace off before glue down, but this install, I cut my lace off after glue down. For my baby hairs, I am using Gorilla Snot, and I like using Gorilla Snot now because it gives you the soft look, but it also holds hard. So the hardness will depend, of course, on how much you use, but for the most part, it will still leave baby hairs looking flowy as opposed to using the Gatsby Glue Gel. Now that my baby hairs are completed, I did want to go ahead and make the install look a little bit more flatter because it was a little bit too bulky. Not bulky at the top, but I just wanted to lay a little bit flatter on my head. So I'm going to go ahead and part it out, like part sections in the frontal itself, and then I'll hot comb each section. But this is basically like the last thing I'm going to do with this install. One thing I did off camera, I didn't do on camera with this video, is I just took some concealer and just put it in the middle of my part to make it more defined, and that's basically all to it. So make sure you guys check out my description box to see where you can purchase this wig. I would definitely recommend it. It did give me that nice voluminous wand curl look, and Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Keep watching to see the finished look.